Trump would sit by his friends throughout the land in this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kume. I am the leader of this group. Kume in Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? And next we have Nakawa,
which is Swahili for good looking.
And this is Kabibi,
which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally we have Swati,
which is Swahili for the gift. Yes, the gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you best back off the attitude, mister. Besides, this young man right here thinks I'm the gift. What's your name, honey?
Pete.
I think that's Swahili for it's my.
Everyone, somebody in the gang will be arriving here any minute. And want to make them feel welcome when they get here. So, we're gonna need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we should greet them like
animals. So to start our beastly pep rally, each of us will lead one of the four animal sections. Now, let's I'll take the elephants.
I'll take the giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
I'll take the warthogs. All right, warthogs. Let's get Pete to tame these warthogs. Pete, my love, come on up and help me out really quick. Stand right next to me, Pete. Now I'm going to get you to demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. So just put your fingers to the sides of your nose like tusks and make the warthog sound. Turn around so everybody can see your handsome face. Warthogs, put your fingers up to be your tusks. On the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. Nice. That's the most disgusting sound I ever heard of, Pete. I love it.
Here we go, lions. It is our turn. Here we have my new friends here, and they're going to give us their best lion impression. Are you guys ready? Okay, get your paws up like this. And so let's hear.
Roar! Roar!
You all get the idea. Paws up. And on the count of three, let's see some lions. One, two, three! That's a lion.
I'm all the elephants. I'm Jason here, all the way from Michigan. All right, get that off. Let's see that trunk now. Let's hear the call. Yes. Now that's an elephant we will never forget, indeed. Turn around with me one more time. Everyone, arms up. On the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. The mighty packager.
Okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is my new friend, Princess Asha. She's 5 years old from Brooklyn, New York, and she will show us what sound a giraffe makes. You ready? Go. You don't know? It's okay. I didn't know either, but I looked it up, and it said a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. So let's try it again. Giraffe, go. Great job! Alright, giraffes. Next up, and bleat. And there you have giraffes.
Very well then, now that you know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us. We'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey, everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful. Right on time. On the count of three, let's use those sounds to call them in. All together. One, two, three. Listen. righteous the Lion King.
Welcome, everyone. It's me, Simba. You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration, and you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready to clap your paws, stomp your hoofs, and rumble your feathers as we welcome you to the festival of the Lion King. Let the procession begin.
Supposed to be center stage! Who's driving with this thing?
Oh, wait, Jeffs! We have first on the count of three. Let's hear some noises. 1, 2, 3.
Why? I'm in the sheet section!
Watch us get
What's the motto with you?
Here they go again!
the evolutionary ladder? Let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!
Even you have a heart of noise.
sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature? Just a listen to Peter.
I know it sounds sordid, but you need to roll in. But at last, I am given my dues. And it just is so
circle. The circle. Thank you. Safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated. Thank you.